Paul, we often see patients who are on a low-carb or ketogenic diet who are doing really well. They've lost a heap of weight, they feel fantastic, their blood sugars are stabilised, but their LDL cholesterol, their so-called bad cholesterol, goes up a little bit. Should we be concerned about that?
Well, when we look at the science, probably not. For instance, there was one large study that was published in the British Medical Journal, and that collated the findings of 19 separate papers of over 68,000 participants, and it looked at their levels of LDL cholesterol and their chance of dying. And the findings were that people with the highest level of LDL cholesterol actually tended to live the longest.
Is there such a thing as bad LDL?
Well, yeah, there is. So the thing to understand is that we have different types of LDL. It can be normal and healthy, or it can be damaged. So we generally think of it as being large and fluffy or small and dense. But it's actually sugar and seed oils which contributes a lot to the damage to turning it small and dense. So if you're on a ketogenic diet that's low in sugar and low in seed oils, most of your LDL almost certainly will be the large fluffy type.
So we shouldn't be too concerned about small increases in LDL levels on a low-carb or ketogenic diet.
No, I shouldn't think so.
For more information, jump onto our Defeat Diabetes app and explore our lessons, masterclasses and recipes. And together, we can defeat diabetes.